clock. Look on this small tree which grows on the roadside on Iriamote Island. This is a, well, tropical island, belongs to Japan, but really close to Taiwan. So, from opposite leaves and intrapetiolar stipules, you can easily say this is coffee family. Coffee family look pretty uniform. Leaves are typically simple, opposite the stipules are present. So what's the secret of hyper-diverse family? It's probably about 10,000 species. One of this is fruit. So fruit of Rubiaceae is really diverse. Look on what I'm holding right now. This is a really strange thing. The thing which consists of multiple fruits which are fused together. So this is a bit like a raspberry, but raspberry originate from one flower. This one originates from many flowers. So similar to what Michella produced. Michella is a double flower, two-eyed berry from the same Rubiaceae family. In case of Michella, however, flowers are only two. This is Marinda. In case of Marinda, there are many flowers, sometimes dozens of flowers, which when fruit is ripening, will finally completely fuse together in one infructescence. Kind of similar to pineapple, I would say. So idea is the same. Many flowers will fuse together during the ripening. And Marinda is famous by this kind of, well, cone-like strange fructifications, or better to say infructescences. Marinda is used as a pharmaceutical plant. There are many different uses of Marinda, but typically it grows like a kind of ornamental shrub, which goes very well not far away from a sea coast. So plant is not damaged with the wind so much. It withstands the salty water. So nice plant to grow not far away from the coast of the sea, which I believe from here it's about 1 kilometer. This again is Marinda, which show you how diverse might be fruits of the coffee family, Rubiaceae. Thank you.